Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Zeddy here. Welcome to Escape the Ayuwoki. Ayuwoki. Ayuwoki? Ayuwoki. Ayuwoki? So, for those that don't know, I don't know if it's the truth or not, but this game is practically a monstrous Michael Jackson. Yeah, but that's not all. This game allows the monster to hear your voice. Meaning I gotta be careful about the things I say, because he will hear me with this bad boy. But let's get into it. Let's get into it. Let's see what happens. Maybe. Oh. So should I just shut up right now? Like, should I stop talking? Should I put duct tape over my mouth? Call me what? What was I going with that? I don't know how loud I can talk. Am I even allowed to talk right now? I shouldn't have talked. I shouldn't have talked. Please! I saw him coming. I mean, his breath smelled a little bad. I mean, but yeah, I couldn't do too much.
It's weird. It looks like this goes in the clock. Why is this place so big? It's like there's no ending. I'll just keep walking.
What are you doing? Shut up! Ooh, hey! Hey, listen! We can talk! I said we could talk. I didn't say you get to kiss me. Take me out to eat first.
Thanks.
Ayuwoki. This could be useful.
What the fuck?
Why is this place so big? It's like there's no ending. I'll just keep walking. Crowbar. I know exactly what to do with this.
I don't
already. What the fuck is this game? What? Hey. What? Hey. Fuck off. Fuck off. Yeah, fuck off. Hee hee, bitch. Hee hee. I'm running. He already knows where I'm going. He already knows where I'm gonna be.
like there's no ending. I'll just keep walking. I know exactly what to do with this.
Thank you.
weird. It looks like this goes in the clock. Weird. It looks like this goes in the clock.
Bye-bye.
Crowbar. I know exactly what to do with this.
Just beat it already.
Oh,
Hee-hee.
This could be useful. The crowbar. I know exactly what to do with this. exactly what to do with this. This could be useful.
I'm not going near that. There was a red door in the big room, right between the stairs. I think that's my exit. Because this is just a demo. This isn't the full game, it's a demo. I think that's my escape. Because it's a red door. We just unlocked that green door with the green key. It's color matching.
So big. It's like there's no ending.
I have a strategy. I have to get back to the other side.
Hee-hee. Hee hee, bitch! Come back! Dude, listen, the exit's right there, if I'm right. So I die anyway. Part one completed. Dot, dot, dot. Well, damn. Okay. So that was the end. I took a wild shot in the dark. I didn't actually fucking know. I thought it was going to be one of those I had to make a mad dash for and home sweet home. But yeah, guys, that was Escape the Ayuwoki, whatever. If you guys made it this far, thank you so much for watching. I apologize that this one was a lot more different than my average video because of how silent I had to be, but I couldn't do anything else. If I talked, I was gonna die. So it's unfortunate, but just how it is. But yeah, guys, again, that was Escape the Ayuwoki. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. Also leave a comment down below of what game you guys want to see next. Yeah, guys, that is it for me on this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.